in order to transfer power, there are two options in Timberborn. The most obvious one is placing power shafts from the source to the destination. However, the other option is not so obvious. Buildings connected to power sources and shafts will also transfer power to other buildings. This also works vertically and will save you from making lots of power shaft spaghetti. Follow me for more Timberborn videos.